met, but the timing, she slowed down a little bit. Enough so that when she didn't have a stopwatch, she slowed down about the podium. Yep.
Okay, one good thing about that, if she had crashed into that car, police investigation is very simple. We did not yield. It's very easy to determine who's at fault. You know, right about time we did this, there was a grant company going out of business to vote the city some money. So, the city did it, some monuments or whatever they needed, but it's going to be free. So, there is a monument marker in the center island there. This is called Keck Circle. Train. In Keck, it was a community. Died about, it was a real athlete. The crossing guard is active here now, so they're